There are cases now of doctors who are being tested as positive coronavirus, especially doctors and hospital staff who are now working with coronavirus patients and are treating coronavirus patients. And this is being seen as proof that there isn't enough personal protective equipment for our health workers. I'm right now standing outside Safdarjung Hospital, and here two resident doctors have tested as positive for coronavirus. One is a third year postgraduate student of biochemistry who had recently traveled to Dubai. So her travel history is being seen as the cause of her positive status. So it's not like, you know, she was treating coronavirus patients since she contracted it from a coronavirus patient, but she probably got it from Dubai. And the other doctor is a doctor of coronavirus and was, you know, working with coronavirus patients and treating coronavirus patients. But I have spoken to the PRO here at Safdarjung Hospital, and he says that there is no dearth of personal protective equipment at this hospital whatsoever, that everyone has all the necessary protective gear, and that is not the reason of how this doctor contracted coronavirus. But we do see such cases on the rise right now. Both of these doctors have been they have been taken to the isolation ward here at Safdarjung Hospital itself, and they're being treated here itself. And we have also been told that all of their contacts, all the doctors and hospital staff who came in contact with these two resident doctors here at Safdarjung, have all been tested for coronavirus as well, and they have all tested as negative. There are no positive cases among them. But again, we haven't we haven't received any clarity about patients. What about patients that these doctors have come in contact with? We haven't received information on that yet. And at the same time, we have received data on coronavirus patients here at Safdarjung. So there are 34 cases at Safdarjung Hospital right now. 27 of them have tested as positive. 5 have tested as negative, and on 2 patients, the reports are still being the reports are still awaited. And to this day, all total, there are 19 people who were treated and discharged. 19 coronavirus patients who were successfully treated and discharged from Safdarjung Hospital. This is Sridhar Mukherjee for Mojo.